Good morning, guys, and welcome to another video. So I'm starting this off a little late, but I figured I would film my morning routine loosely for you. So it's about 8 a.m. I'm running a little late because it's my day off. I've already fed the baby. She's in my bed currently chilling, talking. So we're gonna get her dressed, me dressed, hair and makeup done because I am going to film today, get some breakfast, and just, yeah, hang out. I figured I'd film it all. So, first things first, get the baby dressed, and start the dryer, and then get myself dressed. Thank you. Okay, so there you have it. There's sort of my morning routine usually. The only things y'all didn't see that I normally do, I normally make my bed. And I'm not doing that this morning because Tiny is in my bed. I have a call in with my landlord. Her window is open. The plexiglass came out of the caulking, basically. And I'm trying to get him over here to fix that. So she can't sleep in her room. And normally, after her first bottle in the morning, she goes lays down and takes her first nap for the day in her crib. But we can't do that right now. So she's in my bed, which is not a problem. I showed y'all her sleeping. So I can't make the bed because she's in it. Yeah, but that's usually my morning routine. The dog and the cats already had food, so y'all didn't get to see me feed them, but normally I check their food bowls. Yeah, if you like these videos, subscribe. If you want to see like a clean with me, let me know. I would be happy to do one of those. I am going to film my night routine tonight for you guys. I'm excited about that. But yeah, so I'm going to go drink my coffee out of my Oogie Boogie mug, start planning my day out. And yeah, that's about it. I will see y'all in the next one. Bye, guys.